What's up, guys? How's everybody doing on them there once again? Welcome back to another Lunch Break Thought video. I'm on lunch break again, as always. It is Monday. You guys can see me. It's Monday. So I'm sitting down right in the back of Nordstrom. Nordstrom is in the back of me. So what are we having for lunch today? I'll show you guys. So we got one burrito and a multivitamin fruit fusion juice. So what's the thought video today? What are we talking about today? Guys, it's this Lobo thing. You know, if you haven't heard, it's probably been going all over the web by now, but Lobo, the main man himself, DC's resident Zarnian bounty hunter, has a daughter. Her name is Crush, and I'm not talking about the orange drink. Her name is Crush, and she'll be debuting soon in Teen Titans. She's going to be a part of the Teen Titans comic. And I find it so funny because the biggest thing about it, guys, is the fact that who did Lobo knock up? Who did Lobo lay the pipe to? And what woman pretty much allowed it? You know, it makes me really funny about that. She's going to appear in, I believe, Teen Titans number 20. I've kind of stopped reading Teen Titans. I'm just buying them in trade. Teen Titans kind of, I don't know, just wasn't interesting me in as much as it was before. And as you guys know, I'm not the biggest Damian Wayne fan. But the team will now reside after Teen Titans number 20. It's going to be Damian, Wally West, Amico Queen, Oliver Queen's sister, who's now Red Arrow, Crush, and I believe two other characters that are just made up for the series. But it's really interesting. I'm really finding it really weird and funny to see, you know, Lobo has a daughter. You know, it's just the fact that, you know, for all this time, since his creation and since, we've always heard Lobo was the last Zarnian. He was the last of his kind. And why? Because of the fact the man killed the rest of his race. He caused genocide, you know. He's the last. He blew his planet and the rest of his people up. So it's really funny to see and interesting to see a female Zarnian. And is she going to have any kind of trademarks to Daddy? Or is she going to be totally different? But if you've seen the pictures, she kind of looks a little bit like her dad. But I'm interested in it. I'm really interested. And my question to you guys is, are you guys interested? Lobo's daughter, Crush. I want to hear what you guys think. And also, I'm going to leave a poll also on this video as well. Is, do you feel that Crush is a cool name? Yes or no? So I'll leave that also. But other than that, guys, you guys take care. Back to lunch. I'll see you guys next time tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow with another lunch break thought video. I'll see what I have plenty of them for you guys. But you guys take care. I'll see you guys next time.